Hello friends, today we will make our first mini project. I am really excited for this project, so let's start this. Let me first give you a brief introduction. So today we will control LED brightness and speed of motor through Arduino. We will be using PWM functions and pins of Arduino for this project. So time to start programming and simulation. So this is our circuit. Here I connected one resistor to LED's negative leg, and then resistor is connected to one of the motor's terminal, and finally this is connected together with one end of potentiometer, and finally these all negatives are connected to GND pin of Arduino. Actually I just grounded one pin of every component, and this LED's positive pin is connected to the pin 3 of Arduino, and one of the motor's terminal is connected to pin 5 of Arduino. Here both pin 3 and 5 is PWM pins. Here potentiometer have 3 pins. Basically potentiometer is a variable resistance, and we increase or decrease its resistance by rotating its knob. So pin 1 and 3 should be connected to positive and negative, and we connected middle pin to A0. Now pin A0 is a analog in pin of Arduino, so basically we will get the value from 0 to 1023 based on the position of knob. So now let's start coding. So this is the code, and I will explain this first. So first I created two global variables of integer type, namely x and y. Then in setup I initialized serial communication at baud rate of 9600. Then I initialized pin 3 and pin 5 as output. These are PWM pins, and we know that pin 3 is connected to LED and pin 5 is connected to motor. We initialized pin A0 as input, and potentiometer is connected to it. Now in loop, I'm taking the analog read of pin A0 in variable x, means x variable is getting the value of potentiometer. Then in y variable, I used a function map. Map function accepts 5 variables. In first, we have to put the variable that we want to use, and in second and third position, we will place minimum and maximum values that we are getting from the variable that we placed in first position. Now in fourth and fifth position, we will place minimum and maximum value that we want to So basically map function just maps one range to another, the actual range to the desired range. And here I am mapping 0 to 1023 range to 0 to 225 range. I am doing this because analog write function only accepts from 0 to 225 and it represents duty cycle. In next lines, I just used port value is equal to and print the value of x, then map value and print the y variable, means that the value that we are getting from map function. And in last two lines, I used analog write function in pin 3 and 5 and writing y as duty cycle, means that I told you 0 to 225. And then last I use the delay function, and it is delaying our loop for 10 milliseconds. And now let's start our simulation. I started. Now you can see that LED's brightness and motor speed is increasing when I am rotating the knob from left to right side, and it is decreasing when I rotate knob from right side to left side. So we are successfully able to control LED and motor from potentiometer. But I want to show you something else, like what will happen if I will just use x variable, that means 0 to 1023 value in analog write function. I will show you that. So I am changing y variable with x variable. Now I will start simulation. And here I am commenting out y value in serial, and now I will start simulation. Yeah, and now I will turn the knob from left side to right side, and yeah, you can see that our LED is not working correctly. The brightness of LED and speed of motor is not working correctly. It's uneven and we are not able to control it. At some point brightness is low and same about the motor speed. So to avoid this, we are using that map function. So by giving this example, I think this is very clear that why we are using map function. And now it's time to end our video. Conclusion of this video is that we are able to successfully complete our project. Now we can control LED brightness and motor speed through potentiometer. Thank you. Please like and subscribe. Signing out.